And this is news that's coming in. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee writes to PM Modi on the GST row, says this entire issue is tantamount to betrayal, urges PM not to belly trust between the centre and the states. Those are the details coming in. Remember, this entire face-off between the centre and the state over GST is gaining momentum, with more and more state CMs writing to the Prime Minister asking that the payment as promised by the centre should be made of the GST part. And in fact, this Mamata Banerjee saying the very premise of federalism has been violated, and rekindle trust between state, centre and the GST Council. Those are the details as far as what Mamata Banerjee has to say on this issue. Remember, states are outraged over the fact that the centre has is asking them to borrow from the market to sort of make up for that gap in the GST issue, in the GST revenue. And of course, that is what has outraged the states. But Shreyasi is joining us for more details. Shreyasi, we do know that several states have outraged over this entire issue, but if you can take us through the details of what Mamata Banerjee has said.
Well, West Bengal is one of the states that has rejected the center's offer of borrowing money for the GST compensation that they're unable to pay because of the shortfall in revenue due to the pandemic that is ongoing right now in the country. Now, West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee today has written to Prime Minister Narendra Modi seeking his intervention, where she has highlighted the fact that when Narendra Modi was the Gujarat Chief Minister and Arun Jaitley back in 2013, both of whom had rejected the GST, saying that the central government back then would not be able to honor the compensation. And that is exactly what is happening now in 2020, where Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has said that the center is not being able to honor the compensation, and thus thrusting upon a financial debt on the states, which are already burdened at the time when the COVID-19 pandemic is playing out, where the states are unable to pay the salaries of their employees, as well as taking care of the various health infrastructure in the state. So there is already a financial burden on the states. And at a time like that, not being able to pay the GST compensation is, of course, further adding to that burden. Earlier also, West Bengal Finance Minister Dr. Amit Mitra, during a press briefing after the GST Council meet in New Delhi, said that it is not an act of gall, but an act of fraud that is being done by the centre. So the TMC has not minced its words against this whole GST compensation that the centre is unable to pay, citing the pandemic situation in the country and the shortfall in the revenue. CM Mamata Banerjee has now asked PM Modi to let the centre borrow the money instead of the states, because the interest amount that is paid by the centre is much lower than that of the state, and this will help them in decreasing that financial burden.
All right, Shreyasi, thank you so much for joining us with all of those details. We'll have to wait and watch as to how this issue actually gets resolved.